Hi everyone, welcome to Lathus Kitchen. After watching this video, do not forget to subscribe and do press the bell icon too so that you get notified on all our future updates. Today I'm coming up with the one unique video, benefits of banana leaf. Yes, of course, I'm also going to make idlis using banana leaf. In some parts of the world, especially in a country like India, it's a tradition to serve food on banana leaves. Usually when any guest comes in, they will be given the top, part of the leaf, while the family members of the house are given the lower part of the leaf. That's how the tradition is. Everybody, they sit on the floor and they, of course, we Indians eat using hands with the spread around of rice, vegetables, dal, curries, pickles, dahi, whatnot. All are saved on the same leaf. But you know what, friends, this humble leaf is packed with antioxidant. Many not aware. I thought, let me use this opportunity to come up with a recipe so that it gets into our body. Of course, we are unable to more often use this to eat our rice. At least recipe like this, definitely we are going to get the benefit of the banana leaf. Today I'm going to show you how to make idlis, cone idlis, using banana leaf. So here is the banana leaf. It's a very delicate leaf. You need to handle it very, very delicately. Otherwise, it may tear. So take a square sized, cut the leaves into a square sized. I'm going to show you here how to make a cone using banana leaf so that you can pour in idli batter using a spoon. And you can steam the idlis. So once you cut the leaf into a square shape, you can just flip it gently in a cone shaped. Use some toothpicks for you to seal. And you have to do it very, very carefully. Even the turning, flipping of making it into a cone shape, you have to do it with very delicate. As I said, this leaves are very delicate. They may tear. So do it gently. Once the nice cone shape is formed, you can seal that portion using some toothpick. You can cut the toothpick if it is big into smaller portion. You can seal that. And the bottom part, you will find some hole, right? We have to seal that too. You can fold it, the down part, and you can use the toothpick there to seal that. So once we covered the entire cone, now it is ready. The batter can go in, which can be steamed. So now the cone is ready. All we have to do is keep your idli batter ready. Pour in, use the spoon, pour in the idli batter gently. You may want to cover it, the top portion also, you can do that, then you may not get the cone shape. So the idea here is, once you pour in the idli batter, keep it in a glass like this and steam it for few seconds and take it out so that it is set. Yes, arrange it like this. Once the idli batter is filled in, you may want to arrange it. I'm using a copper glass today. Copper is also equally good. Even you drink water using a copper tumbler, which is very good. So once you set using by keeping it in a tumbler, then you can take it out and you can steam it this way, like the way I'm showing, in a normal way. When you're cooking idlis for your family, you can keep the small little cones along. You can serve this cute cone idlis for your kids. They may love it. Even you can serve the idlis for your family. The reason you cannot, I'm not saying you cannot completely cook this directly on a steamer, you can do that, but it takes a little longer time. Rather, you keep it flat, it gets cooked faster. So once it is steamed, then you can peel off the leaf. The goodness of the juice that has already gone inside the idli is now a very healthy steamed banana leaf idlis is ready. We need to consume this humble leaf in something or the other way. It has got amazing antioxidant qualities, so please do give it a try. A very easy method of how you can consume this juice, which is very good for our overall goodness for our body. So I'm sure you're going to give it a try, and do let me know how it has turned out. Love to hear from you on how it really worked out for you. And also the cone shape, as we all know, kids love it. For them, cone is like ice cream. Why not? So thank you so much for watching. After watching, do not forget to subscribe us and do press the bell icon too so that you get notified.